So good morning students, today I am going to explain the evaluation of postfix expression using stack. So this is an example. This is a postfix expression. Let us say this is p. It is containing 6, 2, 3, plus, minus 3, 8, 2, divided by plus, asterisk, 2, dollar, 3, and then plus. We are using the comma here to separate these symbols. So this is at the left hand side we are seeing the algorithm. This is the algorithm for postfix expression using the stack, and at the right hand side we will see the actual implementation. So in this algorithm we use some steps. Some steps are used. Step 1, first of all what we will do, we will add a right parenthesis. This is right parenthesis at the end of the expression. This is the expression. This is P. In step 2, scan the entire postfix expression from left to right, and then repeat steps 3 and 4 for each element of expression P. For each element, you will repeat these steps 3 and 4 until the sentinel is encountered. This is a sentinel value. Until this is encountered, these steps are repeated. In step 3, now we will see the step 3. If an operand is encountered, put it directly onto stack. You will push the operand onto the stack. If an operator is encountered, then we will follow these 3 steps. Step A, remove top 2 elements of stack. A and B, let us say these 2 elements are A and B. A is the top of the stack and B is the next to top. Then in step B, evaluate B operator A. Here we are saying that this is the operator. In step C, place the result of whatever the result we are getting from here, result of B, back on stack. This is the end of if structure. This if structure ends here, and this is also the end of step 2 loop. This is step 2 loop and it ends here. In step 5, whatever the value we get, set value to the top element on the stack. We get the value and then that value is set that value to the top element on the stack and then exit. So in these 6 steps this algorithm completes. Now we will see the actual implementation of this postfix expression by using the step. Here we are using 3 columns. Total 15 elements are there. This is the scan symbol. We will scan the symbol one by one. So first is 6 and then 2, then 3, then plus, minus, 3, 8, 2, divided by, plus, multiply, 2, dollar, 3, and then plus. At the right, this is the second column. It is being used for the stack. Whatever the element we are scanning, they are processed in this stack. So first, because we are getting operand, it is directly pushed to the stack. After this, 2 is also an operand, so it is also directly pushed to the stack. Then 3 is also pushed on the stack. That's why it is 6, 2, 3. At this point, we get a operator. We get an operator, this is plus. So as soon as we get the plus, so here what we will do? This is like this. Or 2 plus 3. First to 5. At this column we will find out B operator A. So we are finding B operator A. This is A, this is B. So 2 plus 3 is 5. So this is 6, 5. At fifth element is minus. Now again we will apply this 6 operator 5. This is 6 minus 5 equals to 1. So this is 1. Now the next 6th element is, this is an operand, So it is directly pushed onto the stack. After that, the next operand is 8. It is also pushed onto the stack. It becomes 1, 3, 8, and then we get the 2. Next operand is 2. It is also placed onto the stack. 1, 3, 8, 2. Then here we get a 10 operator again. This is division operator. So here what will happen? This will be 8 divided by 2. So it is 4. That's why B operator A is 4. So it is, this is the result of, here we get a plus, this is also an operator. So when we, this is again, this is 3 plus 4 and this is 7. That's why the result of 3 plus 4 is 7. And then we get multiplication operator. So when we apply this multiplication operator on these two, A and B, this is A, this is B. So it will be 1 multiply 7, this is 7, that's why this is 7. Now 12 element is 2, this is an operand. So it is directly pushed onto the stack, it becomes 7, 2. Now we get the 13 element is, this is dollar. Dollar we use for the, to find out the square. So it will work like this. 7 square and this is 49. That's why this is 49. So we will apply 7 dollar to, it means this is 7 square. 7 square is, this is 49. 14 element is 3. This is 3. So because this is on operand, that's why it is directly pushed onto this stack. It becomes 49, 3. Now 15th element is plus. This is an operator, so we will apply this. So here 49 operator 3. This is 49 plus 3 and this is 52. So this is the final result. This is the final result. At the last, we will get, this is the sentinel. We will add a right parenthesis. So it will be a sentinel here. Here will be a sentinel also. It will indicate that, it will indicate that it ends here. So it ends, and the final result of this is 52. Thank you.